If America had never invented rock and roll, chances are it'd be something like this. Fortunately, we did. What else would you expect from the country that invented rock and roll? What else would you expect from the country that invented rock and roll?